Scene one, Apple, take two.
I was going crazy when I got the email.
Ich habe die Facebook-Seite geliked und ja, habe gelesen, dass sie einen ja, Wettbewerb machen und habe dann mitgemacht. Ja.
It's really exciting.
We cartwheeled all the way from Manchester to here.
Der meiner Lieblingsprüfungs.
É uma história maravilhosa e eu tô muito ansiosa para meu filme.
I'll probably walk out of tears, hopefully.
Jeg har meget, meget store forventninger til filmen. Jeg håber virkelig, den er lige så god, som bogen er.
Men den er også skrevet af en ekstremt kompetent mand, så den skal nok blive god. Og det har han også lovet mig på YouTube.
More of worn mascara, and I don't think it was a very good idea.
All my friends back home are well jealous.
Jeg er så spændt. Jeg kan ikke vente med at komme ind og sætte mig ned.
Den var jättebra.
Oh, this is the best I've seen.
It was really a privilege to watch.
It's epic. Yeah, definitely amazing.
It's like just like the book, just an emotional roller coaster.
The film does justice, which is very rare.
Te sientes especial.
And it was just perfect.
All the feels.
My heart is in John Green's blender.
It's absolutely amazing.
Oh my god.
I just love the whole movie.
Even at the happy bits, I just cried.
You don't expect to be laughing and crying at the same time.
My waterproof mascara didn't work very well.
Ah, pues a mí también me pareció super la película, muy conmovedora, realmente me hizo llorar.
Richtig schön. Richtig, richtig schön. Ich bin immer noch, ich fühle mich wie so ein Springbrunnen. Ich muss die ganze Zeit weinen. Und es ist richtig schön.
What's your name?
Hazel.
What's your full name?
Hazel Grace Lancaster. Why are you staring at me?
Because you're beautiful.
You don't get to choose if you get hurt in this world, but you do have a say in who hurts you.
Allah muss es sehen.
Everyone needs to see it, but make sure you bring tissues.
Highly recommended.
Yeah. I think it's a movie everyone should get out and see.
You gave me a forever within the number of days, and I can't tell you how thankful I am for our little infinity.
It's a good life, Hazel Grace.
Okay. Okay.
Hashtag Little Infinities!
Hey, what's up everyone? Lisa here with a Hollywood update. Is Robert Pattinson the next Indiana Jones? Rumors have the Twilight star as Disney's top choice to take over the Indiana Jones role, since Harrison Ford may be getting too old for the character. Oh, come on, seriously, Hollywood. News on Marvel's Doctor Strange? Sinister and Deliver Us From Evil director Scott Derrickson has signed on to direct, and rumors have Jared Leto linked to the lead role. That's all for today. Remember to keep it tuned to our channel for all the latest releases, and I'll see you next time. Bye.